We simply have to focus on this man. In a rich vein of form and topping the scoring charts, will he add more today on EA TV?
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. I'm very excited to be able to bring you live action from League Two coming up. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully...
And now can he keep calm? And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
And the problem not completely solved. And an astute piece of defending. That they look as though they want to make this move count. Offside, a tight one. Well, we can say it officially now. We'll be watching the champions today. The title secured in their last match.
Derek, big moment this.
And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Well, they have it again. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. In possession a bit easily, must take the lead here. Oh, that was begging to be put home, but the goalkeeper has it. And he keeps going. He's in here. A terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And there's the delivery. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Can he find the net? Putting his body on the line. And not a great challenge. Free kick here. And a pass that lacks quality. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. They need to get bodies back. On and on he goes. Can he get them in front? And a timely intervention. That's a super ball over the top. Is it going to be? And the keeper has denied it.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
Well, the header was too high, but it was close. Could be, and it should have been, the first goal of the game.
Well, I can't believe that chance has been squandered. That should have been the opener.
Well, far from the ideal pass. Sound piece of goalkeeping. That's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Played over. Well, as a defender, that will sink you down to the ground. Played into the centre. Making sure nothing came of it. Must be. Oh, blocked it. Now the delivery. Well, really stout defending there. Off the line. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes.
so it is. The first half story has been written. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. And a strong tackle. Not a good pass. A real opening now. Oh, now they have their opener, and now they can celebrate. So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Intercepting it intelligently. A sloppy pass. He made it look simple, really.
Well, the visitors have controlled possession, as you can see, but without really creating enough chances. They've almost passed the ball for the sake of it. They need to start getting into their front players much quicker to get back into this.
A really sumptuous ball. Brilliant save. Poor attempt at a pass, really. So 2-0 now. And he's beaten his man comprehensively. In behind for him to chase. And it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Crucial challenge. Well read to win possession back. In with a chance.
Was what? What was that?
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Really getting stuck in defensively. And that puts them in position. He's in behind the defence here.
There will be 1 minute added on at the end. The referee blows the full time.
But how are you doing it there? If you've got fucking 6-0 then. Excuse me, office. Only super young 20 years old. Potential correct me if I don't have a first current intention. No. You are? Oh, fuck off then. You know what I care about centre back? Real weird, just packs. It's fine. No one likes you. Boy. Okay, just go balance. Get every stat up, like, mad. Maybe in the future you might, but probably not.
Hi, good to see so many of you here. Questions one at a time, please.
Final EFO Cup. Right guys, I'm back in like 10 minutes ago. Just got to go watch something, and then as soon as I'm done that, I'm back up.
Okay guys, we got to wrap
up. Play this EFL final.
The man of the moment. It's been confirmed he'll retire at the end of the campaign. The action is next on EA TV. Well, no doubt about it, the nerves have been jangling in the last few days, but very soon the wait will be over. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Stuart Robson in the commentary box, and we're just seconds away from kickoff in what promises to be a thrilling finale. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, it's been a long journey for both these teams, Derek. It's not been easy, but these players are
well, far from the ideal header, and the goalkeeper had it all the way.
Dang, great.
Well, making amends is all part of the game.
Well, no wonder he looks relieved. That could have proved costly.
And the emphasis is on creativity. Second goal for them here. Jones on the ball. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Oh, managing to beat it. Just in there. And what an effort it was. And probably the less said about it, the better. Plenty of talk about him from the pundits coming into today's match. The rumours have been confirmed. He has elected to end his illustrious career at the end of this campaign. A massive loss for the club, Stuart.
Well, it's a great shame because he's been a joy to watch over the years. But he's certainly going out at the top, which I think is a really good decision, Derek.
Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to... scoring goals like this. Well, they have it again. And they know they need to stop it.
go in. Spot on with that tackle. Oh, he's through here. And I tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a ball on them. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Possibilities inside the box, and they deal with the threat this time. Christensen. Successfully got past him, and it's played into the shot out. Not all that convincing defensively. He might be able to profit from the wide position. This is Jones. Space here on the flank, and delivered towards the back post. Well, it's not going to catch. Flag up quickly then.
Yeah, he was offside by quite a bit there, and he knew it.
Schoen. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Josh Schoen. Tapazzoli. Schoen. And so it is, the first half. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Morgan. Space for them here. Now, not the best challenge. Firing it towards goal. And the keeper more than equal to it.
Well, I still can't.
Hang on a minute, Stuart. Opportunity unfolding. Well, the keeper was called upon and delivered.
Well, he's so good in those 1v1 moments, and he's proved it yet again.
Decided that now is the time to go to the bench. He's driven in the corner. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. But sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. A terrific piece of goalkeeping. Trying to pick out a teammate. And he read it really well. Fine save. Who can he pick out? And that is not going to help the cause. The header well off the mark.
Well, those stats tell you everything. They're opening up the opposition at will, and while we've seen some really poor defending, their attacking play has been excellent.
Oh, what an opportunity! Terrific save!
Well, that's a top-class save. He read it so well.
Playing it in. Corner kick forthcoming. Trying to deliver it accurately. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance. So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Cleary. Oh, good looking run. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Can they get in behind them? Not to be this time. Twenty minutes remaining. good attack. Can he convert? Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball.
Well, how did that not go in? It was a great effort, you have to say.
Breaking at pace. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Is it going to be? Well, that was a terrific attack, but they'll be disappointed about the way it ended.
Well, it's good play. They force the error, break forward quickly and create the opening. However, the finish didn't match the rest of it.
This is Jones. Oh, great vision. Just 5 minutes remaining. A move of promise on the flank. A cross in the direction of the back post. He's got it by the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Guys, that was a phenomenal goal. We're 7-0 up. 7-0! What was that?
Thompson.
Well, just look at those scenes down there, Derek. What a contrast in emotions. Brilliant for the winners, despair for the losers. But overall, the right team won today.
Yeah, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
Yes, a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Let's go, we won it. Let's go, we saw the trophy ceremony and we smashed it. Let's go, more money added to the pot. Ready for next season's two big signings to start with. A, we're going to be Balogun and we're going to
just a moment of your time.
Much of ours, I really think we need to change a bit.
No further questions. Thanks for your...
Wait, it's out now? Well, guys, I'm in the middle of thing, because... I'm sorry, guys, but if it's actually done, like, if actually the melee's out now, I want to try and unlock it as much as I can, so. Thank you all so much for watching. I can't believe we've won that. I can't believe it. I can't believe that. We've not even lost a competition.